what Meta is doing totally unacceptable. And I warned them during the conversations in the past of the risk of blocking news. We've seen what happened in Australia. I told them this could happen here. They said that it would be different. It is not different. So I'm asking them to go back on their decision and allow people to have access to news and information in Canada.